Hello, Cooper here. So if you got this video, that means someone is really, really pissed off at you right now. And I'm not quite sure what you did to really make them mad, but they told me to tell you a couple things that you probably don't want to hear. You know what? It's people like you that my mother warned me about. Why'd you do it? Why'd you have to go and do it? Why? Was that not good enough for you? You know, some words. They're just words that I don't even think are legal to say on the internet or even in real life. Like, I'll probably get arrested if I said some of the things that I want to say to you right now, because what you did is unexcusable and... Don't even get me started. Don't even get me started. I just want to see you get ran over by a herd of buffaloes right now, as we speak, because I just can't take it. Like, and you know, if these words hurt you and, you know, you want to go jump off a building or a cliff or something, I'll be on the bottom yelling, do a fucking backflip, because you just, I want to see you suffer. When you go camping, I hope that a bear attacks you. I literally want to set you on fire. And, you know, if we were ever walking down the street and a bus came, I would probably push you in front of that bus. You have a big nose. And a stupid face. Yeah. And your breath smells like doo-doo. I don't hate you, but I wouldn't mind seeing you single for the rest of your life. Like, whenever you're with me, I just want you to die just to get away from you. Yeah, I'm into the cute stuff. Remember that time you asked me if I like squirrels? Yeah, I fucking like squirrels. Why the fuck would you even ask me that? Squirrels are fucking amazing. Like, what the fuck? Just don't. What are you doing? You better watch out next time you eat Cheerios. I will piss in your Cheerios. Yeah, I'm gonna piss in your Cheerios. Yeah, whatever. Every time I see your face, I want to vomit. Every time you talk, I just want to punch babies. Like, that's how terrible of a person you are that you make me want to resort to hurting small children that can't defend themselves. Like, what is wrong with you? And why would you do that to a poor little baby? You are just a horrible, horrible person. Remember that time you asked me if you can borrow my headphones? I should have fucking let you so I could have wrapped them around your neck and watched you choke. You just make me so damn angry. You're the type of person that when you have to pee, I want to push your bladder so that you piss your freaking pants. I hope your dog runs away. I hope your mom forgets to make dinner. Yeah, that's right. I said it. What are you going to do about it? Nothing you can do about it because I already said it. I already freaking said it. Hope you starve. That is the worst thing you could ever say to someone is that I hope you starve. Because everybody loves food. Everyone. Don't even lie and say you don't like food, because I know you do. Everyone likes food. Huh. I hope you spill hot coffee on your lap. Anyways, I don't know why this person sent you this video, but you might want to talk to them and see what you did to piss them off. I hope everything works out for you. I hope none of this, you know, mean stuff that I said to you ever happens, but yeah. Anyways, if there's someone that you don't like, you could send them this video too, and you can all have, you know, just be mad at each other, or maybe y'all can laugh and be like, hey, what is wrong with us? What's going on? But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna drink my coffee. You guys are fucking amazing. But anyways, if you like this video, feel free to give it a like, you know, hit that subscribe button. I'll send a link down below of the other video, you know, send to someone that you like, you know, not someone that you hate, but someone you actually like, and, you know, you can check that out and all that fun stuff. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. I love you. Bye!